光と闇から生まれた始まりは心によって育まれた。命は脈々と受け継がれ、時が流れ、やがて世界となった大地は人々の暮らしを作り上げた。ここは光と闇、継ぐものと継がざるもの、夢と歪みを持った仮想都市、スカラアドカエルム。子はやがて衆となり、結社を組織した。継ぐ者の結社、継がざる者の結社。いくつもの衆は都市をめぐる血脈のようにこの世界に張り巡らされていた。ならぬ君がこの世界に目覚めたのは、漆黒の空に美しく歪んだ星の降る夜だった。
Thank you. Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.